Ottawa-Glandorf girls soccer team ranked 7th in the state for Division 3 at 4-0-1. They trail 5-0 Bath in the WBL, with the two teams set to square off the last week of the regular season. More with OG Monday Night at 7 as they are this week's guests on the pitch. Our weekly soccer show. Titans with a good non-league test this afternoon with Finley in town. We'll take a look at the highlights hosting the Trojans. OG fans with plenty to cheer about in all sports. He'll pick it up scoreless in the first. Titans throw it in. Grace Warnke gets head on it. Marissa Wintrow with the save. A few minutes later, Titans send it. But the Trojans defender gets there first in order to not allow a shot. On the other end, nice through ball by Finley. Shot from the side by Amanda Kovaleski, but saved by Cassie Schrader. Still 0-0. Both keepers playing very well. Here comes Wintrow again. Nice stop late in the first half. Corner for Finley. Schrader bats it away, keeping the game scoreless. But the Trojan Rocket hits Megan Schekelhoff in the head. Schrader waits for it, but catches. Scoreless at the half. Finley gets the win in this one, however, 3-1.